Taipei clearance delivery, United Airlines 548 ready to copy IFR clearance to Narita.
United Airlines 548 is cleared to Narita Airport as filed. Takeoff runway, 2-3 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.6 squawk 4675.
United Airlines 548 cleared to Narita Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 2-3 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 124.6 squawk 4675.
United Airlines 548 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.6 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Taipei ground, United Airlines 548, with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
United Airlines 548 taxi to and hold short of runway 2-3 left. Contact tower on 129.3 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 2-3 left, United Airlines 548. Taipei ground, United Airlines 548 requesting pushback.
United Airlines 548 pushback request accepted.
landing ground, United Airlines 548 requesting pushback mode to steer the aircraft to the left.
United Airlines 548, your request has been transmitted to the operator. Taipei Airport Information Uniform 0300 Zulu. Wind tree 25 at 6. Visibility 6. Sky.
Taipei Tower, United Airlines 548 ready for IFR departure, runway 2 tree left.
United Airlines 548 altimeter 29.84 wind tree 25 at 6. Cleared for takeoff runway 2 tree left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 2 tree left, United Airlines 548. Taipei Center, United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501 is at 2,900 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501, Taipei Center Altimeter 29.84, continue to TP-240 as planned. United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501, keep speed not above 210 knots.
Speed not above 210 knots, United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501.
Climb. center altimeter, 29.84. Continue as planned.
Maintain flight level 200 United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501.
Kong Shuttle 821 descend and maintain flight level tree 60. Right.
Center United Airlines Uniform Alpha Lima 2501 flight.